Hey Catherine, hope you get well soon. You should probably stay away from fireworks for now on.